How's it going, everyone? My name is HugeRules, and welcome to yet another Awesome Cheap Players episode. People that have watched the video that I uploaded yesterday will know which player will be featured in this episode. If you haven't checked that video out, I highly suggest you do so. I scored 3 sick goals with him, I scored a 40 plus yard free kick, I scored a scorpion kick with him, and another nice volley. So if you haven't checked that video out, I suppose I will leave a link in the description below for you to check that video out. But without further ado, the player that will be featured in this episode will be Jonathan Legar. He's Belgian, plays in the Russian league, he's right-footed, and he played 25 games for me, scored 18 goals, so that's quite a nice record for a right wing. I bought him quite expensive because I converted him from a right mid to a right wing, and I bought him on the most popular formation in the Russian league, 4-3-2-1, so I bought him for 4.3k, but you can probably snatch one for around 2.5k on right mid, and on right wing I'm not really sure. But you can also convert them yourself because those cars aren't really expensive, like 1.3k or something. So that's perfectly affordable. Anyway, he has 93 pace, 70 shooting, 65 passing, 74 dribbling and 67 heading. Only 3-star skills, so that's a bit of a bummer. But 4-star weak foot, he has awesome free kicks. Well, awesome power free kicks particularly. He is extremely suitable for pace abusing. The Russian league in general is really nice for pace abusing. The only problem that I have with him is that he plays in not the most notorious league and nation. He is from Belgium and plays in the Russian league. So you'll have to have a Belgian team like I have, or a Russian team. But like I said before, Russian team is really pace abusing. So if you're looking for a good silver team, a good suggestion is a Russian league team because they're really fast. And now the status on the market, you can see right mid, silver, Belgium, Russian league, Terra Grosny, buying a maximum price 2.6k. And we can find one page full of Jonathan Legars on various formations. Let's see, 4-4-1-1, 3-4-1-2-1. For 4-4-2, you'll probably have to look later in the evening because I'm looking quite early in the morning, so there are lot less auctions on the market at the moment. But if you're looking at the evening for British and American users, you will probably find a lot more. But that's already the end of this episode. If you like this video, give it a like rating as it does help me out. Follow me on Twitter, the link will be in the description. And subscribe if you haven't already. And till the next time, peace out, bye. I'd like to thank you guys for watching. Also, one more thing that I wanted to say. Tomorrow I will upload the tutorial of how to convert more corners. It will also be a really short video, only like 1 or 2 minutes long. You will find out tomorrow why it's so short. And probably the day after, or well, on Thursday, I will upload the preview on the purple Balotelli, so you have something to look forward to. Anyway, that's the end. Till the next time, peace out, bye, and like to thank you guys for watching again.